On our website, you can get PDF learning materials for free. Please visit englist.me.
Smartphone.
A mobile phone that functions as a computer and connects to the internet.
Examples.
Smartphone app developer. Smartphone addict. Internet traffic volumes have increased significantly with the advent of smartphones.
Android.
A robot with a human appearance, operating system, Google's mobile operating system.
Examples.
Household Android. Android tablet. The lab is developing an Android robot that assists in dangerous construction work.
Pay-as-you-go.
Also known as a pay-as-you-use or pay-per-use, describing a payment model or system in which users pay for goods or services as they are consumed, rather than paying for an entire service or product up front.
Examples.
Pay-as-you-go basis. Pay-as-you-go service. I prefer to use pay-as-you-go cell phone plans to control my monthly expenses.
Bet.
To risk money on the result of an event or a competition, such as a race or game, to get more money, to have faith or confidence in something.
Examples.
Bet on a race. Bet my future. I bet that you know it.
Pioneer.
Inventor, explorer, someone who is among the first to achieve something.
Examples.
Act as a pioneer. Early pioneers. John Whitney was a computer animation pioneer.
Franchise.
A legal agreement between two parties in which one party grants the other the right to use or sell its products or services under a specific brand name and business model. A business that operates under such an agreement, the right to vote in an election.
Examples.
Franchise agreement. Franchise owner. The fast food franchise kept expanding and opening new restaurants across the country.
Dominant.
More important, influential, or easy to notice than anything else of the same type.
Examples.
Achieve a dominant share. Dominant force. Her company soon won a dominant market share.
Economy.
The system by which a country or region produces, manages, and distributes goods and services, including the money and finances involved in these activities, of an airline, the lowest priced, most basic option for seating in commercial travel.
Examples.
Economy of scale. Economy class. The economy of the country is struggling due to the recent political instability.
Innovation.
The creation of a new device or process resulting from study and experimentation.
Examples.
Innovation leader. Cutting-edge innovation. The vegetarian burger was an innovation that quickly spread to the United Kingdom.
Necessity.
The state or fact of being needed, anything indispensable.
Examples.
In great necessity. The necessity of the concrete measure. He emphasized the necessity of immediate action.
Rhetoric.
Speech or writing intended to please or persuade someone, the art or study of using language effectively and persuasively in spoken or written form.
Examples.
The rhetoric of a debate. High-flown rhetoric. He was known for his powerful rhetoric and ability to persuade people with his words.
Invention.
The creation of a new device or process resulting from study and experimentation, the act of inventing.
Examples.
The invention of new techniques. Common invention. Necessity is the mother of invention.
Alternate.
Occurring or existing one after the other regularly.
Examples.
Alternate choice. Every alternate year. The cleaning lady comes on alternate Wednesdays.
Ford.
A shallow place in a river or stream where it is possible to walk or drive across.
Examples.
Ford a river. Across a ford. The river was too deep to cross, so we had to find a ford downstream where the water was shallower.
Blank.
Without any writing or printing, empty or devoid of ideas, information, or meaning, unable to remember or recall information.
Examples.
Blank expression. Blank paper. The computer screen displayed nothing but a blank white screen.
Background.
The details of a person's social heritage, such as family, vocational or educational experience, past information that is essential to understanding a situation or problem.
Examples.
A background color. A criminal background. The company's hiring criteria emphasize personality, not a person's background.
Rip.
To tear something or be torn violently or suddenly.
Examples.
Rip a notebook apart. Rip a hole in the roof. During transit, the stuff may rip off the luggage tag.
Harbor.
An area of water next to the coast where ships and boats are protected from rough water by piers, jetties, and other artificial structures. Verb, keep in one's possession.
Examples.
A sheltered harbor. Harbor a resentment. The tsunami swamped every boat in the harbor.
Toy.
A thing, typically a small model or replica of something that is played with, especially by children.
Examples.
Toy store. toy box. He gave his daughter a new toy for her birthday.
Ox.
A large domesticated mammal, commonly used for draft purposes, with two broad horns and a heavy-set body.
Examples:
ox cart, water ox. The sacrifice of an ox was a common religious ritual in ancient cultures.
Jack.
A mechanical device used for lifting or supporting heavy objects.
Examples:
a jack of all trades, a linen jack. He used a jack to lift the car to change the tire.
Breakwater.
A barrier or structure built in a body of water to protect a shore or harbor from the force of waves or currents.
Examples:
protective breakwater, coastal breakwater. The breakwater construction protected the harbor from the strong waves during the storm.
Continent.
One of the Earth's large landmasses. Adjective, abstaining from your feelings, especially your desire to have sex.
Examples:
the inland of a continent, continent urinary diversion. Flight across the continent was a daring adventure in its day.
Electrify.
To make a machine or system work by using electricity, to make someone extremely enthusiastic about or interested in something.
Examples:
electrify the audience, electrify a manufacturing process. The product developed through years of research continues to electrify the market.
Expropriate.
To take away privately owned property or assets, typically by the government, without the owner's consent, often for public use or benefit, and with or without compensation.
Examples:
expropriate assets, government's power to expropriate. The government decided to expropriate the land for a new highway.
Launch.
To send or propel something into the air or space using a device such as a rocket, missile, or spacecraft. To make something available or on sale for the first time.
Examples:
launch a spaceship into orbit, launch a big attack. The company is set to launch its new product line next month.
Define.
To state or explain precisely the nature, scope, or meaning of something.
Examples:
define a word, define my position. To advance this discussion, we must define success rigorously.
Excite.
To make someone feel suddenly enthusiastic or eager.
Examples:
excite the crowd, excite rebellion. The news of her promotion excited her.
Swipe.
To strike, hit, or slap with a sweeping motion. to pass a magnetic stripe or barcode through a scanner to read data, to steal or take something quickly and with little effort.
Examples:
swipe a card, swipe left on a dating app. He tried to swipe the phone from my hand, but I held on tight.
Creditor:
a person, company, etc., to whom a debtor owes money.
Examples:
the creditor's claims, bankrupt creditor. I asked the lawyer to initiate creditor negotiations for voluntary liquidation.
Terminal:
a building or place where buses, trains, or airplanes stop and where passengers or goods can be picked up or dropped off. Adjective: of or situated at the ends of a delivery route.
Examples:
terminal disease, a terminal syllable. The terminal at the airport is where passengers catch their flights.
Fantastic:
extremely good, excellent.
Examples:
a fantastic dress, absolutely fantastic event. The new amusement park ride was fantastic, with twists, turns, and drops that left riders screaming with excitement.
Remarkable:
worthy of attention because unusual or special.
Examples:
remarkable achievement, the remarkable breadth of knowledge. The election was a remarkable success for the Whigs.
Grocery:
a shop that sells food and other household items.
Examples:
the grocery business, run a grocery. I will go to the grocery store to buy food for dinner.
Fee:
a sum of money charged for a particular service.
Examples:
fee calculation, service fee. The lawyer's fee for the case was $10,000.
Bribe:
to try to make someone do something to gain one's favors or influence by giving a gift of money or other inducements.
Examples:
bribe a politician, bribe him with food. He tries to bribe the ship's captain to export illegal products.
Transact:
to carry out or conduct a business or other transaction, to complete or fulfill an agreement, deal, or contract.
Examples:
transact internationally, transact in cash. I need to transact some business at the bank before it closes.
Feat:
a notable or impressive achievement, especially one that requires great skill or bravery.
Examples:
intellectual feat, feat accomplishment. It is an incredible feat to climb Mount Everest, the highest mountain in the world.
Torch:
a portable device that produces a flame, typically one that is used to light a fire or a candle.
Examples:
the torch of learning, torch song. She used an electric torch to light her way through the dark cave.
Superb.
Of very high quality, excellent, extremely good.
Examples:
superb quality, a superb view. The performance of the orchestra was superb.
Battery.
A device that is placed inside a car, gadget, equipment, etc., and that provides electrical power to them.
Examples:
a dry battery, battery charging. The engine did not start because the battery was flat.
Severe.
Extremely serious or bad in feeling, matter, or strict and harsh, extremely strong or vigorous.
Examples:
severe heat, a severe case of pneumonia. The senator received severe criticism from his opponent.
Railroad.
Metal tracks laid with rails on which trains run, a system of tracks with the trains operated by an organization.
Examples:
coast-to-coast railroad, railroad industry. The town was founded in the 19th century as a stop on the railroad, and it grew rapidly as a result.
Infrastructure.
The basic systems, services, or features that are necessary for an organization or country, such as transport and power supplies.
Examples:
IT infrastructure, infrastructure cost. Aging societies tend to require huge costs for infrastructure maintenance.
Industrious.
Hardworking, diligent, and persistent in effort.
Examples:
industrious worker, industrious student. He was known to be very industrious and would often work late into the night.
Brothel.
Also whorehouse, a place where people, particularly women, engage in sexual activity for payment, a house of prostitution.
Examples:
illegal brothel, underground brothel. The police raided the brothel in the red light district and arrested all the prostitutes and customers.
Saloon.
A place of business, typically a bar or tavern, that serves alcoholic drinks and often features entertainment or social activities.
Examples:
saloon cabin, Western-style saloon. She sat on a bar stool in the saloon, sipping her whiskey and watching the live music.
Medication.
A drug or other form of medicine that treats, prevents, or alleviates the symptoms of the disease.
Examples:
antibiotic medication, medication by mouth. The pharmacist not only prescribes the medication, but also guides its proper use.
Salary.
A fixed amount of money that employees, especially those who work in an office, receive for doing their job, usually paid every month.
Examples.
A handsome salary. Salary after taxes. What are your annual salary expectations?
Scratch.
To cut or damage the surface of something or the skin with a sharp or pointed object.
Examples.
Scratch off a name. Scratch my signature. Don't scratch your mosquito bites.
Legitimate.
Accordant with or allowed by law, lawful.
Examples.
A legitimate child. Legitimate question. Public political demonstrations are considered legitimate rights for citizens.
Expire.
To come to the end of the period of validity of a document, authorization, agreement, etc.
Examples.
Expires next month. It will expire. I forgot to renew my driver's license, and it expired.
Life-saving.
The act or process of rescuing someone else's life, especially from drowning.
Examples.
Life-saving efforts. Life-saving device. The patient needs a life-saving transplant operation.
Dairy.
A room, building, or establishment where milk and milk products are produced and processed. Milk and milk products, such as butter and cheese.
Examples.
Low-fat dairy. Imported dairy product. The dairy industry is a significant contributor to the economy.
Subsistence.
The state or condition of being able to maintain or support oneself at a basic level, typically through food, shelter, and other vital necessities, the minimum resources required for survival.
Examples.
Subsistence economy. Subsistence farming. The farmer's subsistence depended on his crops and livestock.
Abundance.
A significant amount of something, the situation in which there is too much of something.
Examples.
An age of abundance. An abundance of examples. A healthy farm provides an abundance of food.
Poverty.
The condition of being extremely poor.
Examples.
Poverty alleviation. The cycle of poverty. Many studies have investigated the relationship between poverty and academic achievement.
Windmill.
A machine that converts wind power into rotational energy, often used for generating electricity.
Examples.
Windmill farm. Windmill blade. The solar windmill was used to generate electricity for the small village.
Disrupt.
To prevent or stop something, especially an event, activity, or process, from continuing in the usual way by causing a problem or disturbance.
Examples:
disrupt a well-ordered condition. Disrupt sleep. I'm so sorry to disrupt you when you're pretty busy.
Automobile.
A road vehicle that has four wheels and is powered by an engine, used for transporting people or goods.
Examples:
driverless automobile. Automobile insurance. The automobile industry is a major contributor to air pollution in cities.
Reinvent.
To change something so drastically that it looks to be completely new.
Examples:
reinvent local dishes. Reinvent our life. They have tried to reinvent their grocery stores.
Mar.
To damage or spoil the appearance or surface of something.
Examples:
mar a proper relationship. Mar the reputation. The scratches on the car marred its otherwise perfect appearance.
Lifetime.
The duration of someone's life or of something's existence.
Examples:
lifetime benefits. Lifetime ban from the sport. She had lived through two world wars in her lifetime.
Economical.
Providing a satisfactory return on the money, time, or effort, not using more money, fuel, etc. than necessary.
Examples:
economical use of her time. An economical meal. It is more economical to wash your plastic bottle and reuse it.
Boom.
A sudden increase in economic activity, or a sudden happening that brings good fortune, a deep, loud, and prolonged sound.
Examples:
boom in sales. A sonic boom. The high technology industry is enjoying a boom.
Privacy.
Someone's right to keep their personal matters and relationships not watched or interrupted by other people.
Examples:
privacy abuse. Trespass on a person's privacy. This conduct would be an invasion of privacy.
Catchy.
Pleasing and easy to remember, likely to attract attention.
Examples:
catchy nickname. A catchy title for a movie. This track starts with a catchy guitar riff.
Catchphrase.
A memorable or easily recognized sentence or phrase that is repeatedly used, especially in advertising or entertainment.
Examples:
popular catchphrase. Campaign catchphrase. The politician's "Make America Great Again" catchphrase became famous during his campaign.